who's got two tonight. Pass to Berry. Tried to cut in front. Lost the puck. Chris Tanev has it. Out there was Sutter and Baertschi. Brandon Sutter moving in on Berry. Baertschi takes the pass. Rishon scores! ...67 seconds into overtime. A bullet off the stick of SVEN BAERTSCHI, and the Canucks win 4-3.
And that's the first time in 12 games that Jonathan Bernier has allowed more than three goals. And what a beautiful shot by SVEN BAERTSCHI. JT Compher was the guy back. And that's it. When you're playing in three-on-three overtime, you get situations where forward is back. And BAERTSCHI with Compher back. Look at how far back in Compher gets. He's not a defenseman, so he didn't challenge. And BAERTSCHI just used him as a screen, backed him in, and ends up taking the shot by the faceoff dot and beats Jonathan Bernier high glove side. What a beautiful shot by SVEN BAERTSCHI. Got all of it. Perfect. Right underneath the bar.
The only shot of overtime came a minute seven in. SVEN BAERTSCHI the winner, and a winner on scoring win, courtesy Safeway, Sobeys, and Etel.